Thank you very much, Chairman. I think before. Well, to me, I think this has not come as a surprise, Big. Chairman, colleagues, provincial chairman, all of you. I think this is something that is actually ongoing in the entire country. Last week, I was interviewed and I told the nation that some members from the opposition political parties, even in UPND from Southern Province, they are defecting, though they are not on camera, as I am. But this is a clear sign that people of Zambia have realized that they've only got one true, dedicated and honest leader, and this is no other than President Emmerson Gachagua Lungu. Look at UPND. They have decided to sideline someone who has been there for them for so many years. They decide to sideline. I think this is now, or let me just put it this way, I have been vindicated. When I also resigned, as my brother has done today, people thought maybe I was a bad person. No, I was the seventh vice president to resign, leaving Aga in the Hichirema alone.
Shemune!
Shemuna!
Shem!
You are teaching the banda. Shemuna! My dear brothers and sisters, the country at large, I think we have all seen what leadership is all about. Leadership is from God. President Edgar Lungu has demonstrated that he is a true leader. He is a Christian. He has embraced every Zambian, whether from the opposition, whether from PF, you leave, you come back. As the chairman has said in the PF, that's where the door is left wide open. You leave it, the other minute you do it, you come back. Mwanaka Goma, as the chairman has mentioned, there are no presidents here, but we respect our president. Party president, Republican president. Go out, Mwana, flat out, and start campaigning for President Edgar Lungu. Time is not with us. So my dear brothers and sisters, people from Northwestern Province, I think President Lungu is quite happy to see that even our brothers from there, they have started rejoining us. Who thought, in my own wisdom, I'll be very sincere and honest, who thought Kakoma would be with us today? Because he was a loyalist to Haga in the Hichirema. But he has decided to sideline it. Come on, then you must be a nuisance, you're a political amateur. Anyway, that is always the result if you have never been even a section chairman. Because you don't understand politics. But my brother, the president of this country, understands politics. He knows that being a political leader, you need every Zambian. Not too long ago, what did our president say? Our president has forgiven our dear brother, Kamwini. Kamwini, wherever you are, you are wasting time. Look at Kakomoya Isa. Entesha boy. Basi zura zura uyo mkala. Basi leisho. Basi akwa ipigwa chakwarungu. Every day, I'm sure you are seeing on TV, on radio, you are listening on radio that the people are defecting from other political parties to Edgar Chagwa Lungu's Patriotic Front Party. We say to have one Patriotic Front to have a good UPND. Akesa winashani yule. Kakomana fumako, wakumushira kampe. Kifo tu walifumako fuwe wakumushira kampe. Agawi na chani. Ala eti na ulu sakale. Na tocha na wachia. from there.